There is a haze around the earth, another sunny day at birth. This is a place humanity calls home. The globe is slowly swirling on, and in the colors of the dawn, it seems so lonely and a bit withdrawn. The distant stars and galaxies that seem beyond reality are close but are still as cold as ice. They faint and gleam like feeble sparks, and as we pierce through the dark, we see our homes each time we close our eyes. We need to hear the roaring of a spaceship. Our city's gone and dark abyss and dreams. We only dream of home, of love and friends. Rest of green in bubbling mountain streams. We glide amidst the satellites through outer space of fading light, bombarded by meteorites, but tears won't challenge our ability to face this dead tranquility, enchanted by the music of the spheres. And somewhere down below, I see the earth in its serenity, is wrapped in our colors of the dawn. And when our time is fully passed, we will return one day at last, where Mother Earth is waiting for our sons. We need to hear the roaring of a spaceship. Our city's gone and dark, a peace and dreams. We only dream of home, of love and friendship. And breaths of green bubbling mountain streams. We need to hear the roaring of a spaceship. Our city's gone dark, abyss and dreams. We only dream of home, of love and friendship. And breaths of breath.